Hi and welcome back to Assetto Corsa. So today we are trying also drifting, but maybe a different car than yesterday, and different track and different server. We're in multiplayer again, and yeah, this time the free car that was available was this Nissan Lowrette. Doesn't look much, but I think it makes quite nice noises. Let's listen to it. We can hear the turbo spooling, also give some pops and bags. Okay. let's try a couple of donuts here while we are here. Oops. Sorry. So, let's go inside the track and try some drifting. Today was a quite nice day of deliveries, food deliveries. Managed to deliver more than 30, I don't know the exact number, but that is quite nice, because they had a challenge today to deliver 30 deliveries. You get bonus money for that, and yeah, managed to complete the challenge and delivered a bit more than that. So yeah, the weather was nice. It was raining just a little bit for a moment, but it was nice. And yeah, tomorrow is also the same challenge, but tomorrow is a prediction for rain, so I don't know if I will be doing tomorrow food deliveries, because I don't really like to get my unicycle wet. I know that some people have broken their unicycles by riding them in wet weather, and I'm really not a fan of that. So maybe let's focus a bit more on this drifting thing and see if we can do a bit better than yesterday, because yesterday was quite terrible, I must admit. Already I feel more comfortable than yesterday. Is that the same car that we have? I don't know. Looks also very goofy. Might be the same, I don't know. By the way, yesterday... Sorry. I was eating bread before and got a breadcrumb stuck. Okay. Do they have the same cars that I have? Oh. By the way, yesterday I started to say that I first time tried drifting with Thrustmaster T300 wheel, and I must say it was really nice. The simulator was not as nice as Assetto Corsa. It was some Car X or something like that, so it was much more arcade-ish. But first time trying to just have the T300 Thrustmaster wheelbase felt, I must say it felt really good. Okay, I need to focus a bit more if I want to get some nice drifts done. I just miss talking a bit about sim racing and stuff like that, so I wanted to get some things off my chest. Okay, this was kinda nice. This could have been better. I'm driving with my boots on now and was kinda lazy to left foot brake, but I think I needed to do that there. Okay, I messed up. Can we recover? This guy also crashed, so we have time to get back on track. Nice initiation. Let's go. Oh. Let's keep going. I like how this car sounds. It's not too much, not too little, and it revs up quite smoothly and has these turbo noises once you lift this. Okay. Again, I'm not focusing on what's happening. Oh, a car is coming. Hey, he overtook me. Three guys coming. I'll let them pass. Looks like they know what they are doing. Let's follow them. Okay. Yeah, these guys are good. Oops. No, this guy is not so good, I think. Maybe his, I don't know. Okay, I need to try this left foot braking. Okay, I tried it now, but he was a bit too close. Yeah, I'm very bad at tandeming now, but the only way that you can get good is by doing it, I guess. So let's just try to stick as close as possible to this guy. He's actually quite good. Well, compared to me. Oops. I messed up. Okay, I had to restart because a guy was coming there. I just needed to turn a bit right. I went like 360 around. So yeah, quite happy about today food delivery wise. That gives me a good mood. At one point I was like lacking energy and was a bit tired, but I was considering maybe buying energy drink, because one time I tried it, and because I don't drink coffee or don't use energy drinks daily, it like really gave me like so much how to say, I wouldn't say energy, just like it made the sleepiness disappear like instantly. But afterwards I felt quite like bad health wise like the next day in the morning, and also in the same day in the evening. So the trade-off was really not worth it, and I thought to myself, no, I just need to pull through this moment that I'm tired, and I will be fine probably in the evening, because usually like when it gets late already, when it's dark outside, then I have like a boost of energy and I don't want to stop working. And yeah, that was exactly what happened. It started to become late, and my electric unicycle's battery was starting to get low, and I was like full of energy and orders were coming in, and yeah, the streets were empty because it was late. And I was like, no, why does the battery have to be almost empty now? But yeah, all in all it was nice day, and maybe it was good that the battery like got empty in the evening, because it was already kind of late. It was like 10 p.m. or something like that. Now it's 11. So that way I maybe can go a bit sooner to sleep. The clutch kick didn't work. And stalled the drift. Stalled again here. Very shallow angle, but it's okay. At least we clutch kick to keep the drift going. Let's go. And we crashed. So yeah, I don't know, that's kinda it, I think. Maybe we can do some donuts here, maybe around this guy. First gear donuts. Maybe we need second gear. Well, first gear doesn't seem like enough. Why am I not turning? Let's try second gear. Second gear seems to be a bit too little. Maybe we can do it the other way. Let's try this time. Yeah. Come on, come on. I like using the clutch all the time. I think it should be first gear. First gear seems to be a little. Is he still there? No, a bit too wide. Where am I? Look, we're doing tandem donuts. Oh no! Nice. So, that will be it from me for today. We had some fun. I think it's good that we are practicing a bit in multiplayer server. That just gives us a large improvement for tandem drifting. Small day by day, but if we do it like multiple days, then I think we can get quite a large improvement and get slowly people are drifting around us and get slowly like get comfortable with drifting in tandems. That's nice. Yeah, multiplayer is fun. This guy just appeared and he's like, what's going on here? Okay, so yeah, that will be it from me for today. Thank you very much for watching. Ubu signing out. Peace. Have a good day.